I must destroy.
Who's my target? Don't get careless.
I never thought I would turn on myself. My other self is just that, another being entirely. Perhaps this is what it means to be peerless. Rejoice, for I shall make good use of you. Your annihilation is postponed, at least for the time being. Before I destroy you, I shall settle things with myself. Come.
Zamasu, my son is nice. God spoiled my immortality.
Zamasu, myself that is not there. A fallen god using a human body to eradicate humanity. There can only be one Zamasu. Only one true god.
Enough of your metal!
Still me.
Well, allow me to test my newfound power.
If you're really me, then you'll happily be my main course.
That is indeed exquisite color. And how fitting as a spoil for myself.
Fast you have come so far.
I will not let it end here.
Who dares approach? Do not bring your disgusting mortal forms into my presence!
That's the spirit!
Is your useless power actually came in use?
You look tired. Better rest up a little.
That destruction was delicious.
Come on! imbecile.
My other self.
What? Have you decided to join me? Me?
An amusing joke. I grow stronger every time I fight. My strength has already exceeded even my own understanding. It's unseen. The place of ideals. And someone satisfied with mere immortality. Now I have no use for your power. I will put the Zero Mortal Plan into motion on my own.
I had intended to remove you slightly later. Finishing you at the end would have been a fitting way to bring the Zero Mortal Plan into existence. Very well. Consider this a parting gift. Then let us journey through that to those heights that you cannot hope to comprehend.
You're not too bad.
The one true god!
I had no idea you were so powerful. How pleasantly surprising.